Hi, this is Jordan, updating you on my Iridomyrmex Bicknelli colony. Despite the cold weather here in Melbourne, this colony has actually been expanding quite rapidly, thanks to the heating mat I set up a few months back. You can see the nest is fairly crowded now. Here's the queen, right in the middle of the screen. I'm finding it actually quite difficult to locate the queen now, which just shows how much the colony's grown. I had some good lighting on this shot here. You can see the colours of the ants becoming like nicely pronounced there. I never actually realised how like orangey red this species' head section is. It's rather neat noticing new features on a species I've been keeping for almost 3 years now. This colony actually has been fairly challenging to keep recently. I've been having a fair amount of ants escaping out of the outworld. At first I thought it was because the ants weren't being fed sufficiently, and so they were going out and trying to forage for food. But later I realized this wasn't the case. I saw the ants actually carrying brood into the outworld and then sort of digging in the sand looking for places to sort of burrow. So what they were actually doing was scouting for a new nesting space, which makes sense given how cramped they were in the current nest. So after seeing that sort of behavior, I decided to attach a new additional nesting space, and they quickly made use of it. The new space is quite dry and warm, so I find they're putting a lot of their pupae in there, which does quite well in these conditions. I've also added a new outworld, which is slightly larger than the last one I had set up. I've got a layer of two of fluorine around the edges there, but it hasn't been doing the best job in keeping the ants in. So I might have to modify the lid and make it sort of more escape-proof. But since I added in the new nest, they don't seem to be as interested in leaving the outworld. But occasionally I still do find ants walking around my room, which is a little frustrating. And that's all the footage I have for now. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching, and let me know if you want to see more videos like these.